Tonight she's going to sing for us, and I'd like you to welcome Kylie Minogue with Blame It on the Boogie. Kylie. Congratulations. How long have you been doing Neighbours now? 18 months or so?
About that long, yeah.
You've certainly made Charlene a household name, haven't you?
Yeah, good old Charlene. A bit more boisterous than I am.
How are you fighting the huge crowds? I mean, it's just a real mania. When you and Jason turned up at a shopping centre recently, it was absolute riot city, wasn't it?
Everyone says it was that scary, but I think we were the safest out of everyone. Like, we're up on stage and it was all the little kids up the front that got squashed, but yeah. I suppose it brings back home how popular the show is. Because you're so close to it, it's really hard to realise just how big it is.
I know. Well, number one hit at the moment, too. It's not too bad, is
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
5 weeks in a row.
That's right.
With Locomotion. Mm-hmm. Kylie, lots of luck. You're
Thank
a terrific
you.
Girl and good luck. Kylie Minogue, ladies and gentlemen.